2022, Chinese freestyle skier Eileen Gu won a Winter Olympics gold medal for China with her high-difficulty 1620-degree twist. In June this year, she participated as the 11th torchbearer in the 33rd Olympic torch relay in Paris, France. Her impressive performance at the Winter Olympics undoubtedly sparked a surge of interest in skiing among young people. The 4th GBA Ski Elite Challenge was held in Huadu, with a 50% increase in participants compared to last year. The competition featured two events, alpine skiing parallel slalom and snowboarding parallel giant slalom, with age-based divisions.
就是想去练一下自己的，看别人都是什么水平吧。
Young Hong Kong competitors said they became interested in winter sports 2 years ago, and now ski at indoor snow parks in Guangzhou, almost weekly, enjoying the opportunity to interact with more enthusiasts through competitions.
氛围很好啊，就很热闹，大家都聚在一块儿。虽然大家都是对手啊，但是大家都会就是讨论交流，就是这些技巧啊，或者我教教你啊，我教到这儿啊，什么什么。
Besides contestants from GBA, there were many from northern regions of China.
我们从优势一直到成人的比赛，然后到我们社会力量的参与进来。我们现在能看到体教融合已经发展得很快，很多学校都已经开始筹建自己的滑雪队、冰球队、滑冰队。其实冰雪运动基本上在南方地区发展的速度会越来越快。